but Kimi Raikkonen is the first victim of the new regulations. One small error is all it takes. He will start the race from 15th.
Kimi Raikkonen wanted to improve on his time from Saturday, but pushed too hard and ended up 10th overall.
It has not gone well for him, and this is why.
Yeah, he got way too wide in 12, and that's put him out of qualifying. He fails at the first hurdle.